I don't know about you, but I think the new Masters of the Universe He-Man show on Netflix is absolutely amazing. I went to the International Movie Database to look up some of the voice actors, which I can't believe how many incredible actors are doing some of the voices. Mark Hamill, of course, is Skeletor. But all these people are ragging on it. They're one-star reviews, like 100 one-star reviews. This is my second time to watch the first episode, the pilot. I'm watching it again, and I'm making this video. I haven't watched the second episode yet. I'm so blown away by the animation, the voice acting, the special effects, that I'm just breathtaking. The heart, the soul that is in this show is absolutely phenomenal. Kevin Smith produces and writes. He's the perfect person for this because he grew up with He-Man and Skeletor. I can't say enough good stuff about the new Masters of the Universe He-Man animated television show on Netflix. It's absolutely stellar. It's awesome. I mean, there's so much heart and soul that went into this show that it almost makes me angry that there are people out there, or are they trolls, that are just ragging on the show for the sake of ragging on it. And based upon a lot of the people's comments, you can tell they haven't even watched it yet. So, I'm just going to say, I have the power!